We're live at Brick House, Scrappy.
Yeah,
we're first of all, introduce yourself to everybody.
The one and only Scrappy Ramirez. Yeah, straight out
your record.
The 8-0, 7 knockouts.
Amazing.
Yeah.
Scrappy, who's your favorite fighter right now? Like, who's, if there's a fighter they announce right now that he's fighting next week, and you'll be like, wow, I can't wait. That's exciting.
I don't have a favorite fighter, but
everybody has a favorite.
I don't. I'm more so of, I like skills and Canelo, Tank, Lomachenko, Shakur Stevenson.
Okay, Shakur and Loma, if they fight, who wins?
That's a good fight. And I heard Shakur Stevenson, because they sparred before, right? And I heard Shakur kind of, he did good in the sparring. That's an interesting fight, but I think I'm going with Lomachenko just because of the experience. But, I mean, that's a good fight.
What about Tank and Loma?
Since day one, I've had Tank power.
Why? Power? What about, you mentioned Canelo. He has any option. He could fight heavyweight, cruiserweight, light heavyweight, super middleweight.
Man,
what fight would you want to... Uh-huh.
Benavidez.
Uh-huh.
Charlo.
Uh-huh.
Surdo Ramirez.
Those three you want to see this year?
Yeah.
And what happens in those three fights?
I think Benavidez has a chance of beating him. Tall. Good boxer. He's not afraid of going forward, and that's the fight I want to see. But if it is Canelo, but I don't think that fight will ever happen, to be honest.
Why not?
Benavidez has to get a belt for him to.
What would be your dream fight, Scrappy? 2022. If you could fight, yes, this year. If you could fight anybody on the planet.
Anybody on the planet. Are we talking about just being delusional or like...
Yes,
just
for, like delusional. Put it out there.
Damn. Anybody in it?
Like right now.
Inouye.
Inouye? Yes. You would love that fight.
Of course.
Would you stop him? Would you hurt him? Would you break him?
We shall see. Man, I'm here to fight the best, man. I want to be... My ultimate goal is to be the greatest boxer I can possibly be. So why not fight the best, you know? So I don't... If I fought...
You gotta respect that. You wanna fight the best. You wanna fight just crash dummies and have a Toyota plant or.
I think that's what life is all about. You
test yourself.
Let's see how far can I go. So why not fight the best? So I think Inouye.
Inouye, that'll be sick. Tell all the fans where to follow you.
Instagram at Scrappy Boxing. Twitter Scrappy Boxing. Matter of fact, I just got my Twitter because it got deleted. But yeah, go.
What did you get deleted?
Good question. I don't know. People will be hating.
Wow, well, I'm glad you got it back.
Yeah, got
stay
it back.
Tuned. FuseReport.com, take back reporting.
Oh, man. For you.